For our classical conditioning project, we will be conditioning my little sister to react to lights flickering and a paper ball that we'll be throwing at her.
The unconditioned stimulus is the paper ball.
The conditioned response is the lights flickering.
The neutral stimulus is also the lights flickering.
Yeah. Unconditioned response is flinching to the paper ball.
The conditioned response will eventually be flinching at the lights flickering.
She got aim.